Hey there, YouTube, and welcome back to the channel. So behind me, you will see my Impala, and what a lot of you guys don't know is that I've actually done more mods to this car than I have to my Camaro. So today I'm gonna show you guys, or I guess tonight, I'm gonna show you guys one of my favorite mods that I've done to this car so far, which is put an LED underglow system all the way around the bottom of the car, as well as adding lights to the interior footwells. I'm gonna give you guys a complete overview of the system coming up right now on Stuff with Stephen. LED underglows are a mod that can look great if executed properly. For this car, I wanted a system that fit its style, so I chose natural white LEDs to match the interior factory lights. I think they add a classy look, which is fitting for the style of a 10th gen Impala. I've had a few people ask me if these are stock just because I spent quite a bit of time on the execution, doing things like integrating them with the car's dome lights so they fade in and out when opening and closing a door or locking and unlocking the vehicle. It took roughly 30 feet of LED strips to cover both the perimeter of the car and the interior footwells. I used heavy-duty wiring to ensure reliability while dealing with the extreme temperatures and moisture that a daily driven car faces. I also took the time to build custom mounting brackets to create a continuous loop around the car, even covering the small areas near the exhaust tips. The system has three main modes. The first is dome mode, where the lights mimic whatever the car's dome light is doing. The second mode is wired to an old RGB controller to give me strobe and fading effects. The third mode is wired into the subwoofer, allowing the lights to pulse with music from the stereo. This is the least used mode, but also my favorite, so here's a montage demoing that feature. So there you have it. LED underglows can look great when executed well. Not only do they make it easy to find things dropped on the ground at night, they also make it easy to avoid puddles and come in handy when I need to work under the car without having a spare hand to hold a flashlight. They're functional and certainly add to the overall look of the car, so I'd call that a win-win situation. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for tuning in, and I will see you on the next one. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.